So here's the whole thing, and I'll do a time lapse till I color it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'm about to turn it around to show you the whole thing that I've done. And by the power of editing, I'm already done. So in a second, I'll get onto the credits, but first, I want to show you guys this Frankenstein. But it's not an ordinary Frankenstein, because it's pretty big. Alright, now on to the credits. Credits for the Captain America go to Cartooning Club How to Draw. Credits for the Frankenstein go to Arts for Kids Hub. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye!